15 more minutes.
Note to self, wash socks. You know those care label and symbols we see on clothes? Yep, that's an ISO standard too.
While we wait, did you know there's an ISO committee brewing coffee standards? They have serve 24 to date. Get it? Oh, and there's an ISO committee on dentistry. The least scary ones are standards for toothbrushes, toothpaste, and dental floss.
And there's an ISO cosmetics committee where 62 countries develop standards for everything from sunscreen to shampoo.
Okay, don't laugh, but there are standards for doors. Did you know that NASA consulted an ISO standard for elevator acceleration when they made the capsule that rescued the 33 Chilean miners in 2010? I'm gonna be late. You know who's never late? The Secretariat of the Clocks and Watches Committee, which, surprise, surprise, is held by the Swiss.
Gotta pedal as fast as I can. Thankfully, there's a whole series of standards making sure bicycles are safe. Now wheels, go faster!
Talking about wheels, this one will run you over. ISO experts have developed nearly 800 standards for road vehicles.
Ugh, just got sprayed. If only we all used the new water footprint standard to avoid wasting water.
Ooh,
shaky bridge. If you're testing the vibration of road, rail, and pedestrian bridges, don't forget to use ISO standards.
All this is possible thanks to the thousands of experts that volunteer their time and effort to make standards. We are the ISO family. Happy World Standards Day.